is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
This is Heather and I's yurt trip, the Tetons.
The commissary yurt.
The commissary yurt. We got some water over here that we're boiling.
Some snow. To make some water, it's coolers and stuff other people have left in here. 4.5 hour skin in.
It's boots. Got my DJI that's not working right now. Extra clothes. This big 30 pound backpack. Ski helmet. Camera gear. Where other people are staying.
Oh, it's over on the tarp?
Is that tarp over there?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it's funny system. You have to have someone
believe
it. I'll
go check out
the
future. That is a, I think it actually even has like a, let's go look. I think it has like a toilet seat. It's your thing. Do what you wanna do.
Here we are in the Grand Teton, the Commissary Hut, and it's pretty awesome. Got a light little dusting of snow here this morning. Dust on crust skiing. Just enjoy this beautiful spot that we're so fortunate to. It's amazing. Have some really nice people that we're sharing the hut with, and everybody's cool, and we're all doing community meals, so make one or the other.
Let's go drop beer!
Flagstaff.
You guys ready?
Much thicker over here. Sick. He's got the wand going. This is good snowball making snow right here.
Up there, skiers and riders could trigger small.
Thank you.
Yeah.